Stanley wakes up, he plans a prison break today. Stanley dies, slowly, in giant pain and regrets.